For me, everything that I experience, it has to be real. We're going to document it. We're going to have to document it the right way.
I was talking about that there.
You may hear sort of like a woman voice.
What is that energy source?
Can you do something to give us a sign of your presence?
Why did you refer to yourself as a demon?